Overcast wintry conditions dominated the skies over Sandy Park for round 8 of the Aviva Premiership, with the Chiefs' first home fixture in this competition since their emphatic victory over the reigning champions Harlequins on the 6th of October. This time the opponents were Worcester, whose only win away from home in the Premiership since April 2009 had come on New Year's Day by 6-0 against Wasps. However, they had won their three previous fixtures and were in high spirits coming into the tie. Those spirits were dampened fast as Gonzalo Camacho seized on a chip through from Luke Ascot and showed great footballing skills to nudge the ball into the goal area before touching down under the posts. It was the Argentine's first try for the Chiefs since his return from international duty at the inaugural Rugby Championship. Gareth Steenson converted and then added four penalties inside the opening 25 minutes as the Chiefs dominated with a fresh wind blowing behind them. The Warriors battled gamely to try and exert some pressure in the build-up to half-time. In the end, the visitors did manage a breakthrough, Andy Good kicking them onto the board right on the stroke of half-time, but it would need full advantage of the conditions to be seized by Richard Hill's men if they were to come back from a 16-point deficit at the break. The Warriors started brightly and had quickly added a penalty to their score through Good, but the Chiefs' defence then stood firm for the next 20 minutes. Good kicked a penalty with 12 minutes to go to reduce the deficit to 10 and make a losing bonus point look like a distinct possibility. But a free kick conceded on the edge of their 22 allowed the Chiefs to exert some pressure, and Hayden Thomas seized on the conclusion to a series of phases deep into the Worcester territory to score his first of the season and make the point safe. There was still time for a further try for the hosts as Chris Budgeon, only on the field of play for a few moments, burrowed over from close range for his second try this season, equaling his performance from last term. Ignacio Mieres converted to stretch the lead to 24, and in a frenetic finish, they were unable to score a fourth for the attacking bonus, but still an excellent 4 points for the home team as they came out on top, 33 points to 9.